let's take Emerson, Lake, and Palmer. Here is like musical sterility at its pinnacle. A band that, you know, has absolutely no soul, there's nothing, there's no feeling in the music. It's the objective is to play preset solos as fast as you possibly can, breakneck speed, and do it for about 5 hours.